Hi, my name is Pearl. I oversee the lab assistant programs both in prison, which is at LCIW in St. Gabriel, and outside, which is our rapid reskilling program. The rapid reskilling program is an 8-week program. We teach them courses related to laboratory safety, regulations of the laboratory. Once they receive their license, they just don't have to work in a clinical laboratory. They can also work in food industry laboratories. They can work in chemical laboratories. They can obtain a 2-year associate degree as a medical laboratory technician. And then if they want to move upward from that, they can get their bachelor's degree and become a clinical laboratory scientist.
I was looking for resources after I got out of jail, and I discovered this program. And I always wanted to be up in the medical field, so I felt like it was a chance for me to have a better career and get my life back on track. If you're a person that's looking for to further your career, further your degree, get somewhere further in life, it's really, the lab assistance program, it's good.